come down with the football. And if he does that, this thing is over. Instead, he leaves him out there with another chance.
He'll look to throw. And, oh, a crusher there as it's intercepted. Snags it for the pick. And he'll be stopped shy of the 15 at the 14-yard line on the return. Boy, what a turnaround. They exited the lockers with a nice lead, and now all of this. What's happened?
So when you start to write your novel, you'll start out with, it was a tale of two halves, won't you?
Well, hey, but I'm a bad writer.
I don't know exactly what happened, because sometimes teams can go in with a lead and get too comfortable, too relaxed, and a couple of things go wrong, and it's hard to get back that good feeling.
And now Dallas gets set to